As a result of the Industrial Revolution that kicked off in the mid-1700s, the Earth's surface is warming up at a never-seen-before rate. A major reason for the rise in temperatures is the increase in the concentration of greenhouse gases in the Earth's atmosphere. These cause our planet to retain heat from the sun. Greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide and methane are released into the atmosphere when fossil fuels are burned. Trees and oceans absorb carbon dioxide, but can't handle the large amounts that are now building up in the Earth's atmosphere. And because our forests are shrinking, even less carbon dioxide is absorbed. The high levels of carbon dioxide are already acidifying oceans, killing off coral reefs. It's also triggering a dangerous rise in sea levels and an increase in extreme weather events. Around the world and across Europe, innovators are now racing against the clock to invent new ways to live in our cities, use land, manufacture products, and run our businesses. New innovations are bringing down greenhouse gas emissions to confront climate change and its threat to our health and our economies, while creating new, sustainable growth and jobs. Join us at Climate Kick.